understanding less slash more than. 3 less than 6 is blank. For this question, let's first think about where the number 6 is located in terms of numbers 1 to 10. What would be 3 numbers less than 6? That's what we're really asking ourselves. Well, we know that one number less than 6 is 5. 2 numbers less is 4. And 3 numbers less than 6 is 3. So the final answer to this question is 3.